Knowledge of the function and importance of the JAK-STAT pathway has led to the development of medications to treat conditions involving the excessive production of inflammatory mediators. In these conditions, the goal of treatment is to reduce inflammation by suppressing specific parts of the immune response. One strategy is to block the action of the JAKs. JAK inhibitors, also called JAKinibs, bind to the JAKs and prevent their activation. This inhibition of JAKs prevents the activation of the JAK-STAT pathway, which in turn prevents the production of the cytokines and other inflammatory mediators and leads to decreased inflammation. Ocrelizumab is a non-selective JAK inhibitor approved for the control of pruritus associated with allergic dermatitis and for the control of atopic dermatitis in dogs that are at least 12 months of age. Another strategy for suppressing parts of the immune response is to inhibit specific cytokines. Locovitanib is a canonized monoclonal antibody that selectively binds to and neutralizes interleukin 31. Interleukin 31 is a cytokine that has been shown to induce pruritic behaviors in dogs with atopic dermatitis when it binds to receptors on neurons. When locovitanib binds interleukin 31, it prevents interleukin 31 from stimulating pruritus.